Metatron is confirmed close by. Go and collect it first. Metatron. Is locked. First, you need to destroy two facilities. Confirm the location of the facilities with the map. Gone. Obtain Metatron. Destroyed a lock. There is one more facility with a lock for the gate. A commander type is identified amongst the enemies. It may form a party with the surrounding enemies.
Party?
By forming a party, the enemies reinforce their fighting ability using formations and coordinated actions. It is dangerous for you to let them form a party. Before they do so, I suggest destroying the commander type. I will point out the commander type with this icon.
Roger. Sounds tough.
on. Raptor destroyed. Exceeding 50%. ETR reaction gone. Obtained Metatron. Raptor destroyed. Metatron. All locks have been deactivated. Smashing the enemy into walls. With combo smash adds to the damage. Destroy the commander of the enemy party. ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. Obtained Metatron. Raptor destroyed. Obtained the device driver of the sub-weapon, Phalanx. This weapon produces a massive energy bullet. You can change the diffusion range. It depends on how long you hold the B button. Action gone. Obtained Metatron.
Ada, what can I do with that shield?
If you can guard against the enemy slamming in, you might be able to nullify the enemy shield.
So, an ordinary guard cannot be used.
If you have some sort of catalyst, you can improve Jehuti's abilities.
A catalyst?
Please search for something like a board as a guard.
All right, I can guard from their slamming in as I grab that. Let's do it!
I am coming!
Ada, I can't find anything useful for a guard. We're getting nowhere like this.
The surrounding bind field seems to stun orbital frames momentarily. This might work on the enemy also.
If I could throw that frame at the field...
You will get a chance to attack her.
I will try.
Touch the bind field, you may get a chance to counterattack.
Let that frame come nearer and dodge quickly just before the field. The frame could be careless after crashing into the field.
Obtain the device driver for the sub-weapon Comet. This is a weapon with great enemy homing capabilities.
When I was with Bahram, Viola was the last person I wanted as an enemy.
The enemy is a battle AI that will never stop following a target while the target continues to exist.
If it's modeled after Viola, it's so much the worse. Ada, is this the settlement?
There are life signs in many buildings.
We have come to the worst place. Let's leave.
Hey, Henry G! Have you already arrived on Mars?
Who is this?
It's Taper. We met on Deimos.
Are you still alive? That's a miracle, isn't it?
I received a transmission from the Eight Heads platoon on the coast.
Are they a Lev unit with the vector cannon?
Yeah. They seem to be stuck and confined in a facility by a cliff. I'm going to the point of origin of the dispatch now.
I'll be there soon.
Hey, by the way, what is your mission?
What's going on there? Hey, Taper, they seem like your pals, don't they?
Why didn't you say our pals? Don't you know them?
Ada, put me through to that unit.
This is Storm Company.
What are you doing? Do you want to involve civilians?
Who cares? Anyhow, they're only the small fry of Vasilia.
Hey, what?
He must be really upset. Henry G, please help them.
Damn. Taper, there's no guarantee, though.
Please.
Storm Company, I'm coming to help.
Who is this?
Don't talk too much! Ada!
Which are you going to help? The Space Force or civilian buildings?
Both!
All right. The damage percentage of the people in the civilian buildings is shown on the radar. Please eliminate the entire enemy before they are completely destroyed. One more thing. The Space Force's Levs are manned. Be careful not to destroy them.
What do I do when I want a Lev to stop attacking the building?
You will employ the sub-weapon Geyser.
Sure, I can stop them moving with Geyser. Ada, you're good at your job for a battle AI.
My previous runner influenced me greatly.
That must be that Leo I met.
He always had respect for human life.
You're the type that behaves the way the man you love wants you to.
I do not comprehend.
You don't have to. It will all end when I dispose of Bahram's unmanned machine. Anyway, let's go.
Certainly. Mission start.
Suggest using Geyser. Enemy reinforcements confirmed. trying to do?
Destroyed. Destroyed. Mission completed.
I could have saved more of them.
In that situation, this is a realistic figure.
Stop it. I could have saved all their lives.
But if it weren't for you, there would have been more destruction.
Are you trying to ease my mind?
What are you doing? Don't butt in at our battle.
A battle? Does the Space Force call massacring innocent civilians battle?
I don't care about Vasilia's people. They're nothing. It doesn't matter whether they're civilians or not. It's still the same.
Shut up! If you say anything more, I'm gonna kill you, you wretch.
What?
Go away!
Ada, please put me through to Leo.
All right, I will put you through to Leo Stenbuck.
Dingo, what's wrong?
How has your search for the Levs been going?
I've already saved several people, but they all say they would attack Alman.
They were ordered to, weren't they?
But it's impossible for Levs to attack Barom.
Let them do as they like.
You're heartless, aren't you? If they're your ally...
Is the Space Force my ally? Don't kid me.
What?
Hey, I found a few Lev units in the civilian residential area near the South Gate. If you still think they're your team, you could pick them up.
All right.
Ada, put me through to Taper.
All right, I will put you through.
Henry G., how's everything going?
I did my best. Have you already met Eightheads?
Yeah. I've confirmed the Vector Cannon, too, but things are worse.
What's wrong?
This location might have been discovered by Barom.
What? Where is it?
This is an energy facility along Ayers Cliff. It seems to be supplying power for Aumon.
Wait. The enemy is approaching.
What?
Where is the train going?
It is going via Ayers Cliff along the sea.
They're attacking all the way. Hey, Taper! The train carrying the orbital frame is going towards you.
What's that?
I'll destroy it before it gets there.
Is that right?
After all, it's just on the way. Ada, give me the estimated time of the train's arrival.
Roger. Obtained Metatron.
Destroyed it from the rear and worked my way to the front.
I will make vernier control semi-automatic. Narita destroyed. ETR reaction gone. the sub-weapon, Decoy. It produces a copy of Jehuti and confuses the enemy's radar.
Taper, I've already stopped the train.
Dingo?
It's you.
I've just arrived on Mars. You know they know where the Lev team and the Vector Cannon are.
I know. I'm coming near it too.
I'll catch you soon.
Noman will find you.
It's all right. Now he's crazy about activating Almon.
When I was in Noman's unit, one of the team was a spy from the Space Force.
Huh?
For some months, no one in the unit suspected him. Not even me.
And then?
But only Noman suspected. I don't know why.
What happened to this guy?
No idea. Next day, I saw his left hand in the garbage.
Did it come off when they shook hands?
Stop acting tough.
You are joking, aren't you? It's not funny, though.
No. Since nothing happened to you while working alongside Noman, I can't believe that you're a real spy from the Space Force.
So?
Tell me the truth. What are you?
You don't trust me, do you?
Are you surprised?
Let me tell you something. You concealed yourself after the final mission. What were you doing after that?
It's none of your business.
If you wished, you could have returned to Bahram.
Stop it.
You made up your mind to hide out in Callisto, and you left your comrades to their fate. Isn't that right?
Shut up!
Do you think I can trust such a man? You're just another. Even so, I still trust you.
Huh?
Even now I hear rumors about you. When you were in Bahram, you were not only an excellent runner, but also popular with your pals. They said that only you could match Noman, so I revived you.
And tried to use me.
If you had returned to Bahram and stopped Noman, things would have been different.
Easy to say.
I'm also trying to...
You always depend on others to make it, don't you?
I came to Mars, didn't I?
It's Tabor. I'll hang up.
Henry G., did you make it?
I already stopped the train. And you?
I'm Ellie Caton, a platoon subleader of the Eight Heads. I thank you for your support.
Yeah. Any casualties?
Nothing serious, but everyone is exhausted. We need your help.
Don't let them move. Space Force, they're all the same. Hey, Taper!
You came much closer than I expected, didn't you? Orbital frames are fast indeed.
Huh?
Something's approaching. Is that you?
No, I'm still...
What the hell?
Take position. Pull back. Pull back!
Taper, what's going on?
Such speed.
Oh, God!
Obtained Metatron. No sign of the enemy. We lost all Lev units.
Wind-up doll.
I've already recovered the Vector Cannon, and you are next. Are you ready?
Don't let a clod grab you. You can get out of a grabbing attack at the very moment of getting grabbed.
I'm coming!
This time, I have no rod, no plate, and no field. What should I do, Ada?
Let's try any physical attack we can think of.
What's available?
Maybe we can use surrounding enemies.
Grab and use them. Roger.
Subweapon Vector Cannon. It can radiate awesome energy and shoot through compressed space. It takes a while to charge up and uses up a lot of the sub gauge. And you can only shoot it when Jahuti's legs are firmly on the ground. Be careful. Excellent. The battle level indicated that it was too early for Jahuti to match Neftis.
I don't feel so good. Viola was one of my teammates.
The enemy was a battle AI.
Yeah, but I'm human. Viola was a comrade. She was sometimes rash, but she was still an excellent runner.
A comrade? Hey, what did you say?
Taper.
Were you on Bahram's side?
Not now, I'm not.
Not now? What? That means you used to be with Bahram, but now you're fighting for the Space Force?
So what?
You're lying. You're still with Bahram.
Have you forgotten I saved you on Deimos?
You were seeking the guidance of Eight Heads, weren't you?
Taper, I am not with Bahram.
How can I trust you?
Well, now you come.
Ah!
So it was Neftis.
Is that also your pal?
Huh?
I can't understand anything anymore.
Taper, calm down. What's wrong? Ken!
Run away!
What the hell are you doing? Viola?
Dingo, the controls won't work!
What?
The AI has taken possession. What should I do now? Dingo!
Shut up! Just shut up! Ada, I'm stopping that frame.
Control of the target appears to be in the hands of a standalone battle AI. You have no choice but to delete the AI. While grabbing the target's body, I can perform the delete function.
I see. I'll try grabbing it.
Dingo, what should I-
Shut up!
I'll indicate the deletion on the monitor.
I'll grab the body and leave deleting the AI to you.
Roger.
Viola, this is the final one.
Delete. Crossing swords, please try to repel the target. Immediately afterwards, the target will be momentarily unguarded. That's when to grab.
I'll try to cross swords to avoid damaging the body. Is that right?
When the target stops momentarily, please grab its body. I'll set about deleting.
Thank you.
you're crossing swords, please try to repel the target. Immediately afterwards, the target will be momentarily unguarded. That's when to grab.
I'll try to cross swords to avoid damaging the body. Is that right?
When the target stops momentarily, please grab its body. I'll set about deleting.
This is not Viola.
Destroy. Jeopardy. I'll kill you.
Noman made a vengeful ghost. Damn.
AI deletion is complete.
It's only a program. All it can do is carry out its orders.
That's right. Programs cannot override orders.
How miserable.
Ken, it's gonna get real hot here. Let's get out now.
Hey, I've never piloted without an AI.
What are you doing? Have all you rookie runners forgotten how to pilot yourselves?
Just help me!
Shame on you, yet you're always bragging to me.
Dingo!
Just say you're sorry. Tell me you're sorry for having to depend on me.
No way!
Then do it yourself. Hey, Ken! Jeez. Ken, where are you? Ken!
Dingo, I'm here!
Where? You use weird things.
This is useful. Take it.
We have obtained the device driver for the sub-weapon, Wisp.
If I'm falling, catch me with this. You can also pull a distant enemy closer to you.
Here they come. I'll grab you and take you to the top. Let's go.
Jet and carry it to the top of the installation. To grab, press the B button.
Hey, here we are.
Yeah.
Indeed, I can't believe that you've managed to survive till now.
Well, it's just normal. Wait, I got a communication.
What a troublemaker.
A good match for you.
Stop joking.
Sorry, but I have not been programmed to joke.
You really are a funny computer, aren't you?
Funny.
You and that kid Leo are far more of a perfect match.
Don't make fun of me.
They've activated Almon. Let's hurry.
Wait. I have to go someplace else first.
What?
We have no means to resist Anubis trickery. Anubis is far too speedy. Just a moment, I need a function to resist that.
But...
I'll ask Lloyd for his cooperation. He's a systems engineer for Orbital Frames. When I was a trainee, he took good care of me.
Lloyd? He's an odd fellow.
But his skills are supreme.
Exactly. It was Lloyd who analyzed the battle strength of Anubis, but...
It's good for us, then. Let's ask him to boost Jehuti's programming. You know the place?
Ayers Cliff has a lab on the top. He's there, but you can be sure it's heavily protected. I'll guide you.
Okay, get in now.
Sorry. Okay, now. Sorry about that.
Huh?
I'm sorry.
Are you from Marineris?
Yes. The northern part, Tharsis. It's far from the canyon.
Did you volunteer for this duty?
My father was also a soldier.
Tharsis. So you were at the Olympus base?
Yeah. Hey, why were you in Bahram?
Some slogan fooled me into doing it.
For the freedom and independence of Mars?
It must have been a joke. The reality was just destruction and dictatorship. I often wondered about Noman's orders, though. But I couldn't get out of it until that crisis happened.
You mean your final mission?
They needed to take the Metatron to a lab on Jupiter, and we were an escort for them.
And then?
We escorted the Metatron to Antilia colony. After completing the mission, we were heading back to the camp on Callisto. On the way, we encountered an enormous number of the Space Force. There were so many, they covered the horizon. They ambushed us. In those days, the orbital frame was still in the experimental stage. They were on the latest Earth-built model. We were on Levs. There was an incredible performance difference between them and us. I asked for immediate reinforcements, but can you imagine how Noman answered me? "Just give up," he said. He was smiling at the time. That was the very same Noman who leaked our situation to Earth. He'd let them ambush us. He killed my pals.
He sold out his own unit?
A sacrifice. Noman had already taken the Metatron without Earth's permission, so he needed to pretend that the mission had failed. My company had been abandoned. I threw myself wholeheartedly into the battle in order to encourage my pals. I told them reinforcements would arrive soon. When I came to, I realized the Space Force had already gone back. Every single one of my pals was completely destroyed. Some civilian workers in Callisto were killed too. I made up my mind not to return to Bahram again. Ever.
Didn't you want to avenge the deaths of your pals?
What could I have done?
You could have returned to Bahram and risen in revolt. If you did, everyone would have been on your side.
Noman had been trying to kill me. If I did go back, he would kill me. Actually, that's what happened.
But...
You saw it, didn't you?
Even knowing Bahram was wrong, you still agreed to work for Noman? Use power for the right things. At least for the things that you believe in.
So who's second hand?
Huh?
It's not easy, is it?
But I'm...
Forget it. Let's talk about it after all our work is done.
But...
We have no time, right?
Around Lloyd's lab, there are some fixed rapid-fire weapons to prevent invasion. You must advance while steering clear of them. The area is strictly guarded.
If anything, it's totally the old man's preference.
Though it looks like an ordinary plane, there are plenty of armaments buried in the ground to fight off any invasion. We have only one route to get there. Listen to my instructions carefully and do exactly as I tell you.
And if I drop on the way?
You'll get a better tan than you can in an Elysium resort. Stop right here. At first, go straight. If you stray off the safe route, I'll point out the right direction. When you want to change direction, stop and turn there.
You mean, I only change direction without moving?
To change your direction, simply use the right stick.
If I say stop, be sure to stop moving. Then wait for the next instruction.
I see.
Then let's go. Move forward in a straight line. Good. Move forward. Stop.
Slowly correct the direction little by little. Right, a little bit more. Left, a little bit more. Left, a little bit more. Good, move forward. Wait, stop. Correct your direction. To your right. To your right. Good, move forward. Wait, stop. Correct your direction. To your right. To your right. Good, move forward. Be careful.
Let's first reduce the enemy with some weapons. ETR reaction gone. Cyclops destroyed. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone.
We obtained the device driver of the sub-weapon, Halberd. If you press the B button, it radiates a powerful laser cannon.
Good. Move forward. Stop. Slowly correct the direction little by little. Right. A little bit more. Good. Move forward. Wait. Stop. Correct your direction. Left a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Wait, stop. Correct your direction. To your right. Right, a little bit more. Good, move forward. Be careful.
To cancel lock-on, keep pressing LT.
Do it carefully. Correct the direction. Right, a little bit more. To your right. Right, a little bit more. To your left. Good, move forward. Wait, stop. Correct your direction. Right, a little bit more. Left, a little bit more. Right, a little bit more. Left, a little bit more. Good, move forward. Wait, stop. Correct your direction. To your left. To your left. Left, a little bit more. Left, a little bit more. Good, move forward. Stop. We're on this side and the other side is... Oh, no? Yeah, maybe. Correct the direction. To your left. Right, a little bit more. Good, move forward.
Missiles approaching. Please defend.
Stop. Correct your direction. To your left. To your left. Left a little bit more. Right a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Oh! Wait a minute. Correct the direction. To your left. To your left. Good. Move forward. Stop. Correct the direction. To your right. Right, a little bit more. Good, move forward.
Encounter. Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Raptor destroyed. Enemy destroyed. Connected.
Baram. Enemy destroyed.
Wait, stop. Correct your direction. To your right. Right, a little bit more. Right, a little bit more. Left, a little bit more. Good, move forward. Yeah, there it is.
You are still alive, Dingo. I'm pleased.
Long time no see, old man. I have something to ask of you.
I can imagine. It's about that frame you're in, isn't it?
It sure is.
I am in the basement now. Proceed down here by yourself.
A basement?
Let me welcome you in a special way. Show me your skills.
Destroy. contained Metatron. Surround you. Enemy destroyed. BTR reaction gone. Damage level exceeding 50%. Enemy destroyed. BTR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. Raptor destroyed. Orbital train destroyed. Obtained Metatron. attacking 50%. BTR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. All enemies have been cleared. Obtained Metatron.
Time to play with an old man. Make it quick.
It's all up to you. I'm waiting at the bottom.